Alrighty, welcome back. I am the Executioner, and today we are going to be talking about the idiotic video that was the history of my online harassment by Esoteric Entity. Now, Esoteric Entity has now decided to play the projection game and accuse Jim Jesus of saying it's okay to wank it to 13-year-olds. I am not making this up. This is absolutely fucking retarded. Now, let's get into the history of Esoteric Entity, aka Midnight Phantom. Midnight Phantom has been a libertarian for a very long time and was known for such on the Deviant Art Forum. You can actually look at his Encyclopedia Dramatica page, even though it is satirical. It will give you a general picture of his patterns, behaviors, etc., even though it's parody. Now, Esoteric Entity was known for doing some very peculiar content in regards to vor, which is a sexual fetish where you like to be basically eaten alive without the whole chomping and all that stuff. Basically, he describes it as a very warm hug inside of a stomach. Yeah, that shit is honestly creepy, and this is why I don't really associate with a lot of furries. Anyways, there are good ones, but at the same time, Jesus Christ, dude. Forzine. Please, stat, B52 this fucker. Anyways, so Esoteric Entity is also a furry. Now, furries are not that bad as long as their characters are over 18. Well, Esoteric Entity likes Lolicon, for example, and Loli Furries. Isn't this fucking great? Anyways, so Esso is known for some very peculiar content he's created over the years. Now, Esso decided back in the summer of 2018 to expose the left and expose Lefty Paul. Now, how was he gonna do it? Basically take a bunch of screenshots of jokes about the age of consent and basically extrude that to be, hey, they're pedophiles. I shit you not. So, yeah. Esso decided to be a retard in misconstrued screenshots and hang out with a guy named Operation Blueism. Keep in mind, Operation Blueism is the same guy who said he hacked people's computer with NetBus. By the way, NetBus hasn't been a thing since the 90s. You can't use NetBus unless you're using it on a Windows 95 computer, and even then there are worse problems to consider using a Windows 95 PC on the internet. Anyways, I digress. So, they decided, hey, we're going to expose the left. Now, he decided in a couple of screenshots that is on his video, I will link those videos, that he dared somebody to send him child pizza. Cheese pizza. Whatever the fuck it is. Anyways, CP. So, that technically is solicitation of illegal material, which, to be honest, he should be in jail right now for that. Like, seriously, I don't care if you're fighting against it, you still downloaded that shit and perpetuated that shit and distributed that shit. Plus, he did say he was gonna censor it, which is absolutely fucked. Anyways, so there was this guy, Zorro, who defected from the Operation Blueism crowd and Esoteric Entity, and basically, he told the story about, hey, somebody posted a link to Google Drive of supposed cheese pizza, for example, right? And the dumbasses decided to click on it, even though there was a warning saying, hey, don't click on this. And Zorro warned them against clicking on that, even though he was not the one who distributed the link. He was just there being the sane one and saying, hey, if it says do not click on it, do not fucking click on it. Anyways, guys, so he decides, hey, click on it. Yeah, that's a felony right there. Esso decided to click on it. Jesus Christ, this is terrifying. So, Esso Faptastic Entity basically pushes the data drop, days and days and days, lies about the content of the data drop, and tries to make it look bigger than it is. And let's face it, it was just a huge publicity stunt to get like 20,000 subscribers, for God's sakes. Like, seriously? Jesus Christ, this guy's pathetic. And he is denied till this day that he did that, even though there is real evidence that actually points to him being a distributor of such. Indirectly, maybe an accessory, but still a felony. Basically, this guy is fucked. In my general opinion, it's just so fucked. It's honestly, if you know a server is doing that, call the goddamn police. Send it to the FBI. Don't fucking doctor shit and fucking edit it and fucking send it to them, because that's inadmissible in a court, for God's sakes. You guys should fucking know this. So yeah, that was their stupid adventures in the adventure of trying to be private investigators. So comes along the video about his online harassment, quote-unquote, saying that many people have defamed him and that have ruined his character. Well, motherfucker, you did things that already ruined your character. Nobody fucking trusts you. Anyways, he decided, hey, if I can't win, might as well accuse people of being pedos. And he did that to Jim Jesus, which is fucked up in many different ways. Alright? Jim isn't the one who fucking doxed you. Alright? Jim isn't the one who freaking did terrible shit to you. Alright? You started this shit. You started this shit by doxing Dapperton and a whole bunch of shit. Alright? Even Shane Killian said, yeah, by the definition of doxing, yeah, you fucked up. And you read the court documents wrong on that one. So yeah, Eso, you're a fucking moron. You're a moron who should probably be locked up in jail right now. You know, it is fucking bizarre that you are not in some type of federal penitentiary right now for the shit you have done. In regards to leaking people's information? In regards to distributing and editing cheese pizza? Like, seriously, dude, you are fucked. Anyways, guys, this was my video on the adventures of Eso and Jeffrey Epstein and Pizza Land. Title is hyperbole, of course. Anyways, guys, if you like my video, please consider subscribing and liking. If you really love my channel, please consider donating to my Bitcoin wallet. Have a great week.